the RIP his microphone because he ate it. Is that true? Oh well, poor Anthony. Well, he has a gold scar apparently. Which he does. But he also has a regular AR.
And what's wrong with that?
You don't need two ARs.
Oh, why not?
Because you don't. Hey, Volpe. If you hit the garbage can and stain. No, Volpe, turn around. You see the gas pumps?
Yeah.
If you hit them, you'll get unlimited mats.
Not that dumb.
No, you actually do. There's a glitch. There's a glitch where you get unlimited mats. I'm not joking. No, there's a glitch where you get unlimited mats. I'm not kidding, it happened to me. Yes, we don't need two ARs.
Do you mute your mic now?
What?
Just tell the channel that you're not gonna hear any microphone audio for the rest of the video because we're on FaceTime.
Hey, what's going on? Hey everyone, this is Joe, could the intro cut off. Anthony, RIP his microphone, he ate it. Right? So I'm gonna mute my microphone. You're not gonna be hearing any audio for the rest of this video because I am going to be talking to him through FaceTime. And hey, Volpe, why don't you want Mike? Can he still hear you?
Yeah, no, don't come to the TV, then it's hard for him to play.
Hey, cause it comes through his TV and it's hard for him to play. So that's why. He's being a little baby. Just kidding, he's a big boy, right, Volpe? He takes bites the size of his head, right?
Yeah.
And he has this phrase, it's called Megatingi, right?
Ultra Megatingi.
Ultra Megatingi. Well, we're not gonna be hearing any more audio for this video, Mike.
You Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.